This episode of Carding is brought to you by Unicorn, Power Scour, Fiber Wash, and Rinse. Keep your drum carder and other fiber prep tools clean by only using fibers washed with Unicorn. Stock up on Unicorn with my exclusive coupon. Enter HTSY for 20% off your entire order at unicornclean.com. Welcome back to Carding and our tutorial, Prairie Sunset. I'm building this tutorial on the remnants of the Batt desert twilight. So I already had kind of sunset remnants here, and I thought that would blend really well with the prairie. Looking at pictures of prairie sunsets, we're going to be starting with a lot of lush greens, and then sunset colors, and then bright blues. So it's going to be a brighter, more springtime colorway than the desert. So I'm going to start with my greens. And I noticed that it's building from light to dark. So the farther away you get, the darker it gets. So I'm going to do light to dark with my greens. One way that's easy to make an ombre is just by kind of lining up your color and saying, okay, when does it get darker? Just putting it on as a darker layer. Okay, now I'm going to get my sky. So the sky I see in the pictures goes from dark to light. And I have mostly light, so I might need to dig through and find some dark blue to add on to here. It's a little bit dark. Since I don't have dark blue with me, I'm going to add the sunset, and then I'm going to find the dark. So the sunset, there's almost a greenish tint that happens right before the sun, where the yellow of the sun goes into the sky. So let's do just a slight greenish, and then there's like an orange. And then there's the sun. Okay. I'm going to add some brown to here just to kind of make a nice defined horizon. And we'll add some clouds. And maybe we'll add some wildflowers. Thank you. Okay, so the only color I feel like I'm missing is some dark blue up here. Let me see what I have. Yeah, we'll grab some mohair. I'm just gonna add, it's a sunset, so it's okay for it to get a little bit pinky, that sky blue pink. Okay, now what color of sparkle should we add? I'm going to add a little bit of chartreuse. Just to kind of reflect the sun off of that prairie grass. And this is our prairie sunset. So let's take this off and see how it looks. It seems very similar to other bats in the series. I guess if I wanted to make it different, if you look at prairie sunsets on Google Images, some of them can be orange and purple. So you can play with the sky section a little bit more and change the color of the sunset and see how it looks. But the thing about the prairie that really stands out to me is the green grasses. Prairie sunset. Wildflowers, springtime. Let's look at the other side. Very pretty. Very, very, very landscapey. Gorgeous. I've only been to the prairie once when I drove cross country, and I would love to go again. I fell in love with it. I think the Dakotas are absolutely gorgeous. So thank you for watching and happy carding.